Dame Dollar's the best guard in the league right now. I think it's Dollar right now. And I'm gonna start off by saying this, man. But I had to tell the truth about Dame Dollar, man. Dollar's one of the worst point guards in the NBA. Oh shit!
You want? All right, I'm gonna be right there. You messed my Indie Animal dance up. FYF Fred, we gotta go. It's morphin' time. So don't get mad now, because when he does join the Miami Heat, what's going to happen when they get back to the Eastern Conference Finals, you're going to be back on that Jimmy Butler bandwagon talking about Dame Dollar when he starts making big time shots. And you're going to be back saying that Jimmy Butler is a top three player in the league and Dame is a top 10 player in the league and how great they are and how much better they are than LeBron James. So get it out your system now, because you're going to flip. You flipped on Steph Curry. You went back. You flipped on Jimmy Butler. You went back. You flipped on KD. You went back. And then you flipped on KD again. You're the master of flipping on players and then jumping back on their bandwagon.
Right? So, since you was talking all that talk, right? Now, let me pump your brakes. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put some pimping in it. I come on here every day. You guys always talk about, oh man, you gotta keep it consistent. Stand on what you say, stand on what you believe in. I think Dame Dollar's the best guard in the league right now. I think it's Dollar right now. And I'm gonna start off by saying this, man. But I had to tell the truth about Dame Dollar, man. Dollar's one of the worst point guards in the NBA. Right? So, since you was talking all that talk, right? Now, let me pump your brakes, hold up, wait a minute, let me put some pimping in it. I come on here every day. You guys always talk about, oh man, you gotta keep it consistent. Stand on what you say, stand on what you believe in. Portland has always been a franchise who drafted well and who put good talent around the team. In fact, you can look at Portland. They always were in the range of 48 to 54 wins every year in the tough West. These is fact, right?
I ask you, why do you have Dame this high and they're in the 11th seed? Why?
For the same reason I told Chill about Kobe that year in 06. You got to look at who he's playing with and who he's playing against. He's playing against in a tougher West and he has lesser help. He's playing in a tougher conference with lesser help, sir, and that's facts. Right? So, since you was talking all that talk, right? Now, let me pump your brakes. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put some pimping in it. I come on here every day.
You guys always talk about, oh man, you got to keep it consistent, keep it consistent. Stay, stand on what you say, stand on what you believe in. I'm telling y'all, what Dame Dollar is doing, what Dame is doing, if you put any type of, if you gave Dame the Warriors, their record would be way better than what they are right now. But don't nobody want to hold him accountable. Everybody want to say, oh, well, they ain't put no team around him. Nobody want to hear that. He came up small. Right? So, since you was talking all that talk, right? Now, let me pump your brakes. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put some pimping in it. I come on here every day. You guys always talk about, oh, man, you got to keep it consistent. Keep it consistent. Stay, stand on what you say. Stand on what you believe in. And right, he's playing better than Luka this year. He's a 50-40-90 guy, right?
So stats. So you've turned into Mars. So stats.
No, I'm not. Dame averaged 22 and shot 24% for the field, 30% for the three. Gave you no defense whatsoever. So when you talk about all the other guys around him, you got to talk about the leader not selling out on defense and playing championship level defense. You got to talk about the leader not playing the right style of offense and a championship level offense instead of just coming down, thinking winning basketball is chucking up bad threes all day and oh, this Dollar shit. No, it ain't, sir. Right. So since you was talking all that talk, right now, let me pump your brakes. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me put some pimping in it. I come on here every day. You guys always talk about, oh, man, you got to keep it consistent. Keep it consistent. Stay, stand on what you say. Stand on what you believe in.
I think Dame Dollar is the best guard in the league right now. I think it's Dollar right now. And I'm going to say, I'm going to start off by saying this, man. But I had to tell the truth about Dame Dollar, man. Dollar's one of the worst point guards in the NBA.
YouTuber Ticket TV, also known as Chris. No, I think it's Christopher. Hold on. I'm sorry, his new name is CJ, and he has been brought up on federal charges of lying to the community. Officials state he is accused of false, factitious, or fraudulent statements regarding LeBron James. He's also facing lesser charges for the negligence in not letting William Byrd go to the dentist, along with a conspiracy charge in connection with more corrupt acts involving the black Laura Ingraham. He was last seen in Los Angeles after getting cut from the Lakers D-League affiliate basketball team. Please call FYF Sports if you have seen Ticket. Or is it CJ?
Talking about nothing, right? Watch this. We gon' bring that pressure. Just a little FYI, FYF. 20K sub, 6 months, what's next? They been hating at first, now they calling us the best. Hit up YouTube, tell them cut the check. It's a FYI, FYF. 20K sub, 6 months, what's next? Woo! Fuck your feelings. We all know who the real is. I be getting to it, ain't wasting no time. Walking straight in, we ain't waiting in line. Fuck your feelings, you don't care about mine. You a YouTube gangster, don't be yelling out slime. Or you talking LB, talking Ticket TV. Ain't nobody watching them, all the viewers be sleep. 5 years in, all your subs is your friends. Ticket TV, wash your cars again. Just a little FYI, FYF. 20K sub, 6 months, what's next? They been hating at first, now they calling us the best. Hit up YouTube, tell them cut the check. It's a FYI, FYF. 20K sub, 6 months, what's next? Woo! Fuck your feelings. We all know who the real is. We all know, shop don't close. Working 24, trying to make the channel grow. Look at them, pointing fingers, hating on the low. You can't compete with our podcast show. Couldn't make it in the league, so we got on TV. Crying by LeBron like a little baby. You must be crazy, trying to ever play me. Or you super tough, tough until it's time to say cheese. Just a little FYI, FYF. 20K sub, 6 months, what's next? They been hating at first, now they calling us the best. Hit up YouTube, tell them cut the check. It's a FYI, FYF. 20K sub, 6 months, what's next? Woo! Fuck your feelings. We all know who the real is.